But not everyone supports the governor's Delta water plan.
KCRA 3's Mike Lurie is live for us in Isleton tonight. Mike, you talked to folks who say that plan could actually destroy habitat.
That's right, Golston. Boulders that we talked to here on Brannan Island told us that they are very upset with the governor's plan. They say that the Delta ecosystem here is very fragile, and they are concerned about losing their fresh water supply. Even on a rainy winter day, Steve Mansart loves living on the Delta in his 53-foot pleasure boat. It's called Resolution. Mansart says he's resolved to protecting the waterways here and doesn't like the governor's plan to build twin tunnels through the Delta to send fresh water to Southern California.
It'll get pumped on golf courses, but it's not going to help the farmers in this region and the vineyards.
Governor Brown realizes that farmers and city dwellers alike are dependent on the Delta for water. He says his plan would help restore the Delta's fragile ecosystem.
My proposed plan is two tunnels, 30 miles long and 40 feet wide, designed to improve the ecology of the Delta with almost 100 square miles of habitat restoration. Yes, that's big, but so is the problem.
The plan would be costly, at least $14 billion, but it does have support from some key leaders in the legislature.
We need to make sure that we have adequate environmental protections for our Delta, and we also need to make sure that we're able to use our water resources more intelligently than we've been able to do.
But back in the Delta, many marina lovers have their doubts. For Willowberm Harbor Master Vicky Bauman, the tunnels project is too risky and raises too many questions.
How much water is going to be left, the quality of it, as far as fishing, boating, the salinity, you know, all those issues.
And of course, the war over water is nothing new in California. Back in 1982, California voters rejected handily a plan to ship water through a peripheral canal. Proposition 9, as it was called, was rejected by voters by a margin of 26 points. Still a very volatile issue here in California. Reporting live in Isleton, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3 reports.
Mike, got to ask, I mean, so much was talked about in the State of the State address today. What's the next step in the governor's proposal?
Well, the next step is the governor has to find an ally, a partner in the legislature who's willing to carry the water literally on this issue, come up with a bill, find a sponsor for it, and get legislative support. Then, of course, there would be hearings and lots of debate on this very contentious issue that has divided California for generations.
Got a lot on his plate. We'll see what happens in 2013. Mike, thanks.